Back spasms are not only painful and debilitating, but they can turn a good day into a nightmare. In this video, I'm going to cover the top 5 back pain exercises at home you can do right now to treat and prevent future back spasms. So what is a back spasm, and why does it happen? A back spasm occurs when the low back muscles involuntarily tense up or contract in response to protecting itself from injury. Back spasms can also be caused by arthritis in the back or a ruptured spinal disc. But more common reasons for back spasms are from heavy lifting and strenuous physical activities that repeatedly twist and torque the back muscles and ligaments. Weak abdominal muscles, a.k.a. the core, can make your back more susceptible to injury. Also, weak and/or tight back muscles have a higher chance of being injured than stronger and more limber ones. When a back spasm occurs, there are a number of doctor-recommended treatments, such as taking muscle relaxants. Muscle relaxants should be taken only for a short time to help reduce potential pain flare-ups. It's important to be aware of the common risks and side effects. Hot-cold therapy, such as the reusable gel hot cold pack, or performing an ice massage. 10 minutes of walking on a treadmill. Taking non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, such as ibuprofen and naproxen, can lead to accidental overdose. Prolonged use can be dangerous for a person's cardiovascular health, carrying severe side effects such as gastrointestinal and kidney damage. Once the back spasm has subsided and the pain has fizzled, it's important to do lower back exercises at home to prevent future spasms from creeping back into your life. So what are the best lower back pain exercises that will stretch and strengthen your back so a back spasm won't happen in the first place? Not everyone has 15 to 30 minutes to do exercises for lower back pain relief, even though it can be tremendously rewarding to find a series of exercises that have been highlighted by back pain doctors as the go-to back pain treatment at home. That said, I'm going to hook you up with 5 fast and effective low back exercises at home that will prevent future back spasms from catching you off guard. The following routine should take approximately 5 to 6 minutes. Exercise number 1, pelvic tilt bridge exercise. Lie on your back with your hips and knees bent to 90 degrees with your feet flat on the floor and arms palmed down by your sides. Take a deep breath in, and as you breathe out, lift your hips off the floor until your shoulders, hips, and knees are in a straight line. Hold this pose for 2 seconds and repeat 15 to 20 times. Exercise number 2, hamstring stretch. Lie on your back on a firm surface, not a bed. Grab the back of your leg with both hands. Pull your leg toward you gently while keeping both hips on the floor. Hold for 30 seconds. Do this 2 times for each leg. Contract your abdominals when bringing your legs up. Exercise number 3, piriformis stretch, lying down. When performing the piriformis stretch, make sure to contract your abdominals before crossing your leg and resting your foot on the other knee. Hold the stretch for 30 seconds and then repeat with the other leg. Exercise number 4, hip flexor stretch. To effectively stretch the hip flexors, first kneel on your right knee with toes down and place your left foot flat on the floor in front of you. Place both hands on your left thigh and press your hips forward until you feel a good stretch in the hip flexors. Contract your abdominals and slightly tilt your pelvis back while keeping your chin parallel to the floor. Hold this pose for 20 to 30 seconds and then switch sides. Exercise number 5, Superman exercises. Part 1, locust pose, arms back. Lie on your stomach on the floor with your arms at your side. Lift your head and chest off the floor. Hold your glutes tight and squeeze your shoulder blades together. Hold this pose for 5 to 10 breaths. If you have disc issues, avoid this pose, as it might extend your back too much, potentially compressing the spinal discs. Part 2, Superman exercise, arms ahead. Lie face down on the floor on your stomach with arms and legs extended and your neck in a neutral position. Keep your arms and legs straight and your torso stationary. Simultaneously lift your arms and legs toward the ceiling to form an elongated U shape with your body, back arched and arms and legs lifted several inches off the floor. Hold for 2 to 5 seconds and then lower your arms and legs to complete 1. Do 3 sets of 12. So there you have it, 5 top low back exercises to prevent back spasms.